U.S. nat gas futures advanced this week, driven by forecasts of colder-than-normal weather across the central and eastern U.S. in early January. Expectations of increased heating demand countered bearish storage data, keeping futures elevated as traders positioned for higher consumption. Forecasters predict below-normal temperatures from January 1 to 5, with a more intense cold snap likely to follow. This outlook has spurred market optimism, bolstering bullish sentiment and renewed speculative interest after a warmer-than-expected December had dampened demand. Despite the supportive weather forecast, the latest EIA report showed a 93 BCF withdrawal from storage for the week ending December 20, below the 100 BCF consensus. Total working gas in storage stands at 3,529 BCF or $166 billion above the five-year average. This storage surplus presents a challenge for bullish traders, potentially capping price gains unless colder weather persists into mid-January, tightening supply further. U.S. dry gas production remains robust at 106.4 billion cubic feet per day, reflecting modest year-over-year growth. Liquefied natural gas export flows dipped slightly to 14.4 billion cubic feet per day due to short-term maintenance. Meanwhile, domestic demand continues to climb, with the Edison Electric Institute reporting a 1.9% year-over-year increase in power output for the week ending December 21, contributing to higher gas consumption. The near-term outlook for natural gas largely depends on the intensity and duration of the January cold front. Prolonged below-normal temperatures could drive stronger demand, supporting higher prices. Conversely, a return to milder weather may renew downward pressure given the current storage overhang. Technically, the main trend remains upward. The long-term range of $3.90 to $2 sets the pivot point at $3, the first key support level. An additional pivot at $2.90, derived from a minor range, reinforces support. This $3 to $2.90 zone is crucial for stabilizing prices if a pullback occurs. If the rally breaks through $3.60, it could extend toward the $3.90 target, with sustained cold weather boosting demand. However, failure to hold the $3 level may shift sentiment, leading to a deeper retracement. Please like, subscribe, and comment to support the channel. See you in the next one.